Hi guys, I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm doing a vlog, no post-production. This is not green screen. These are real flowers. I wanted to do a real vlog. You guys wanted to know a little bit about me. There's a lot of questions I get online, lots of stuff online. Some people think that I don't have ADHD. For the naysayers, I in fact was diagnosed with ADHD. I don't have a doctor to prove it. There's no doctors in a public park. There's just a lot of people that are walking around looking at me like I'm a crazy guy talking to a camera, which in fact, I am. So where have I been? I've had a heck of a month, actually. I'm in physiotherapy. I got into an accident a month ago now. They're fixing my truck as we speak. $7,200 in damage. I was doing about 30 kilometers an hour, maybe 20, and a guy rear-ended me in traffic doing 90, so he destroyed the back of my truck. There's a post on my Facebook page if you want to see that. Also, I created a short film with some fantastic people locally, and we ended up getting a chance to go and follow the film. They had a dinner fundraiser. I got to meet the mayor. We had such fantastic people around, and we ended up getting sent off to LA to follow the film to the Action on Film Festival. You can see it right there. Thank you to everybody that was part of that is watching this video. I want to say hi to specifically a couple of the people that I've had the pleasure of meeting through the internet, like Sonia from way across in Europe. I wanted to say hi to Teresa, Matt and Mike are kids. Hopefully if you guys are watching, thank you so much for the positive things that you've said. It's so cool meeting people online. Philip, Justine, all of you, just thank you so much for contacting me and saying and giving me a little bit of an insight to what the rest of the world is doing, because it's overwhelmingly exciting, and there's not really words that you just get, you know. It's heartwarming to know that there's other people that are going through, you know, issues with ADHD. And I know a lot of people, like, there have been positive and negative comments, not very many negative comments, mind you, but there have been some, you know, you don't have ADHD, you're making a joke out of it. I really don't intend on making a joke out of ADHD at all, but I do like to look at it in a positive light, because it can be such a huge tool. As I've commented in some of my other videos, it's a tool for creative people if you can harness it. If you can't, it can be really frustrating. And I don't mean to make fun or poke fun at those people that are having a hard time with ADHD, because there are people that have it worse than I do. They're just so scatterbrained that their daily life is an insane mess. And I'd like to be able to help those people, and that's almost what got me onto YouTube, is so that I could help people that are having a hard time and to teach them what I've learned through, you know, the pain and the good stuff that comes along with it. I want to help and discuss with you people what I've done, and if it can help, awesome, excellent. And if it doesn't, you know, we all have our own journeys, and I just hope that I can help. That's all. I really don't want to poke fun at anybody. For those of you that actually want to interact with me a little bit more, for those of you that don't already, find me on my Facebook page and message me, contact me, right on my Facebook wall. I'm more active on Facebook than anything else. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you again soon. Have a fantastic day, evening, afternoon, night, whatever it is, where you are, and I'll talk to you the next time I'm here. See you later.